Hello, everybody. It's me hitting the wrong keys again. It's Aquatami here with the first day of summer here in Stardew Valley. Might as well check the weather report. Please say it's gonna rain tomorrow. Of course it's not. Spirits are very happy today. Maybe that'll be good. Living off the land? Summer's here along with a whole slew of new crops to plant. Take hops, for example. The vines take a while to grow, but once they mature, they can be harvested every day. Good luck. I'm going to need it. Okay. Things we got to keep in mind is things for our bundle. In the summer crops, we have to have a tomato, a hot pepper, a blueberry, and a melon. And in the quality bundle, we have to have 5 gold melons. And I really hope we actually could also get some corn and we could like knock this one out. And I'm not opposed to that, to just knocking this one out. In the craft room, we're going to be gathering spice berries, grapes, and sweet peas this year. Those are our harvestables. And I have no idea about the fish. No idea about the fish. We won't even discuss fish. Alright, first off, let's see what kind of shape we're in. Oh, nope, let's gather our stuff up. First off, let's gather all of our stuff. Oh, and we got to put some stuff. Put some stuff in here. Let's put the iron, the wood. Most of the quartz. And with this. Bat wings or the bug meat. Got another geode. More that. That's for the doctor. That I'll need at some point for something. I think it's in our collection too. Earth crystals. What does somebody? I can't remember who likes what, and it's driving me insane that I can't remember which person likes. What? So I'm gonna wiki. So y'all hold tight for me for 1 second because it's bugging the crap out of me that I can't remember. Okay. So Sebastian likes amethyst or quartz. He's good either way. Harvey I know likes pickles. And those are just likes for him. But Harvey loves pickles. Why are you not cooperating with the website? You're messing with my head. Yes, Harvey loves pickles and wine and coffee. Oh, it's not hard to make Harvey happy. And then Abigail or Maru won. Let's see. Abigail loves amethyst. Absolutely loves amethyst. And Maru loves cauliflower. Okay. Cauliflower and strawberry. Okay. Alright, and I missed that girl, the other girl's birthday. I missed Emily's birthday. I just remembered once I ended the day, I was like, I missed another birthday. So, I've got to try to do better this year. But our first birthday is on the 4th. First birthday is on the 4th, and I've got to try to do better this year. We're going to put some of this up. We're not going to carry that. And we're going to go pop those. We're not going to carry that. We've got too much stuff in our inventory. We can pop that. We can pop that. But this is too much. We have too much stuff in our inventory. Oh. What the free fray? We're just gonna try it anyway. Okay, let's get these out of here. So it's not so bad, our area. We got a few more weeds came up. Freaking fracking stick decided to pop up, but that's not so bad. Okay, first order of business. We are going to run, which I'm not doing a very good job of. Oh, I can't collect more things. Why am I collecting things? Because I have to collect them. It's like an obsession. I can't see them and walk by them and leave them. I need them. I need them in my life. You just never know who you're gonna run across, and they might love sweet peas. Oh, prehistoric vertebrae. I assume that Gunther needs that, unless we've already given him one. I hope not. Okay. Oh, they don't open till 9. Oh, somebody wants something. A radish? I can't get you a radish, Linus. It's the first of the season. I can't get you something that grows this season. Okay, so we've got to remember Jazz's birthday on the 4th. I'm not going to remember. I'm so terrible with the birthdays. I mean, I'm just really completely and utterly terrible with the birthdays. Ooh, soggy newspaper. Shane! I hardly know you. Why are you talking to me? Because I love you deep inside. If you were marriageable, I would get you. I would. Since it's not open, even though it's going to be open in 10 minutes, we might as well walk down here. We've got some time. Hey, dude. How are you? Yep, I'm glad you like the summer. Here, have this. I really don't need to be collecting these things. I don't have room in my inventory for this. I should have left like a ton of stuff at home. I'm kind of regretting that right about now. Because I don't think I've got hardly any room left in my inventory. Okay, first we're going to get the watering can just because. Just because. Then we're going to get the plants. Then we're going to get them in the ground. It's all going to work out. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. I hope. How much space do I have left in my inventory? I have 2 spaces in my inventory and I need to crack... It's not gonna work out well. And I just got my watering can back, so yeah, I'm trouble. Let's process this geode right here first. Be good to me. I think I've already given him that. I don't think I'm gonna be able to process anymore. Because I don't have a free slot. I'll be back. I think I can give one thing away. I can always throw away the rocks. Have a vertebra. Where should the vertebra go? Put the vertebra over there. That's all, huh? I was pretty sure I'd already given you that other thing. Okay, and we're back. Geodes. And I can't process this. Oh, I can. Excellent. Thank you, dude. But now where will I put all my stuff? Yep, you're a blacksmith. I really don't have time for you to go through, but thank you so very much for all of your help and everything you've done for me. I really, really do appreciate it. It's gonna save us time, I'm sure. Let me double check that he doesn't want any of this stuff. Oh, crud. I can give that away. You can be tossed. You can be tossed. You can be tossed. That's 3 spaces. Okay. We'll make this work. We will make this work. I don't know how. Don't know how. But we're going to make it work. We are going to make it work. Haley! How are you? Haley, would you like a daffodil? I know you like flowers. Thank you for being so pretty and sweet. Or whatever, you know. I don't really know you very well. But I think I've gone the wrong way. Have I gone the wrong way? No. Dude! Sam! I know, you have allergies. Yep, have a cola. It'll make you feel better. All that sugar goes straight to your head. It'll make you feel tons better. For like 3 seconds and then you're gonna crash. Dr. Harvey! You can free up one of my slots because I got something just for you. Here you go, Dr. Harvey. This is my favorite stuff. I knew you would like it. Just don't get sunburned. Have a good one, Dr. Harvey. I may marry that man someday. I haven't decided yet, but it could happen. Here, take a parsnip and get out of my way. Sorry to be rude, but I've got things to do. Here, take an amethyst. I know, I actually am the best. Here, have a parsnip. Oh, and your wife. Where are you going? I'm trying to give you a parsnip. Yes, I'm sure. Take a parsnip. Would you like a parsnip? Yep, she likes parsnips too. All right, what does our inventory look like? We got four slots. That is not enough. Okay, we need some plants. And we need a lot of plants, and we don't have space. Okay. First off, corn. I would like to plant corn, but it's not a necessity because I have the next season to do the corn. Hop starter, I want to get some hop starter. I'm pretty sure. Those can keep, that'll keep, that'll keep. Pepper seeds. I do want to get some pepper seeds, but technically that'll keep. But I do want to get some because Shane loves peppers. Blueberry seeds. I want as many blueberries as I can get my hands on. Okay. So, I never know how to buy. I really don't. Tomatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4. How often do they sell? 11 days to mature. These take 12. I don't know how many I should get of anything. I really don't. What are my other ones? Blueberry. It's tomato, melons, blueberry, and peppers. But the peppers don't take long. How many did I get? 23. Money doesn't go very far. Have you ever noticed? Money just doesn't go very far. And I didn't even get everything I wanted. It is as it is. Let's go deal with it. Overshopped. May have undershopped. I don't have a clue. Run, let me run. Oh, butterflies have changed colors. The grass has changed colors. I like this game. It's really nice. Okay, we're gonna sell the coral and sell the mussels. I've got an oyster. Yeah, we'll sell it. We'll sell that. We'll sell that. Oh, I got to make. I need to make. Where's all my sap? There's my sap. I need my sap. I need my fertilizer. I got some speed grow. I don't know what I would do with it exactly. Unless I want to put it on the blueberries or something. I don't necessarily need this stuff to grow faster necessarily. Not even sure how speed grow works. Oh. Do I have any other ore that needs to be processed? No, I only got four of that. Okay. So much to do. Let's see. Hey, Scarecrow. How you doing? I'd like this to be, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's what size I want it to be. Come on, girlie, work with me, work with me. Hoeing up the field, hoeing up the field. Using all our energy, hoeing up the field. How are we gonna have enough left to plant water? I just don't know. We found some clay. Now, uh-oh. Scarecrow alert. Now, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oops, I don't really need that roll necessarily. Alright, let's throw some fertilizer out here. Okay, let's make some more. Hold down the shift, it does it by fives, which is really nice. Alright, I got 130. Maybe that'll get us. If it doesn't, I'm in trouble. Alright, let's start with that. Now, the super grow thing that I earned, I don't even know. Oh, you have to put it with the... You can't put it here? You would have to put it somewhere that's not... Huh. Well, wouldn't I want it fertilized more than I'd want it fast? So I guess you have to do a trade-off. You got one or the other. Oh, I didn't get my melon. Melon seeds. I have some melons. Oh, and a star fruit. And some melons. I can't do those. And some mixed seeds. Oh, I don't have room for mixed seeds. Okay, okay. I need to get testy. Oh, yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get all this done. Okay. Alright, there's our melon seeds, and you can go there. We also have blueberries. Oh my goodness. Okay, melon seeds. Starfruit. Now, blueberries. Okay, we got to do some more. And then grab this. And then grab that. And then we'll just plant these. Because they could be, you know, anything. Did I get it all planted? Would appear that way. Crops be in the ground. Okay, come back over here, chew up, put you up, chew up. Okay, now we just need to water. Oh, we got the new watering can, and it will do three at a time. If you hold it down, it does 3 at a time, so it's supposed to take less energy. If you can aim. If not, then same old, same old. Oops. Oh, Tammy, Tammy, Tammy. Why are you going the wrong direction? I might should have gone across instead of down. That one up. I'm gonna have to eat something just to finish this, I think. What's my energy at? 36? At least I got the blueberries watered. That's what I'm most concerned with. They make the most. Oh, why did you do that? I want these watered before we go to bed. I really do. Wrong one. Where are they? Right. Eat some onions. Get that onion breath. Eat some onions. Then we'll go find us some guy to kiss. They'll appreciate it, I'm sure. Kiss on Dr. Harvey or Sebastian. Elliot doesn't deserve our kisses. He's a turd. What everybody sees in him, I do not understand. Because I just don't see it, I guess. Aw, man. Come on. Just need to get a few. Oh. Let's do it down. We can do down, right? We can do down. Oh, okay. Let's fill it up. Almost done. We're almost done. Just need a little bit more. Oh, we didn't get it all. Okay. That's okay. Let's try down. There we go. One more. We have $1. Very little energy. And it's almost midnight. I vote we go to bed. Screw it. Everything else keep. Yes, I call it a night. I give. Well, we made some money from foraging. So we did have some money come in, which is good when you're flat broke. Like we are. Flat broke. Flat broke. And it is day 2. The weather. Rain. Of course it's going to be beautiful and sunny tomorrow. Spirits are very happy today. It's a good day for a mine, only who's going to have the energy to go into the mine? Hey kitty! And our little plants are coming up. Okay. Oh, delivery? Oh, that's the thing. Yeah, that. Not gonna happen. Come on, girl, you can do it. Why do I get turned around? I mean, it's not that complicated, and yet I can't seem to pull it off. I do the same thing in the mine when I'm trying to fight. I get turned all around. I still need to get, I'm wanting to get some hops for when we eventually have a brew thing so we can make some of the pale ale and stuff. Ugh. Come on, girl. Alright, what we have is all watered and in the ground. It's not the biggest patch of vegetables and fruits I've ever seen, but it'll do. We got one more copper. Hey, kitty kitty. I already said hey to you. Well, you're just ignoring me, aren't you? Alright, it would be a good day to go to the mine. Or we could go fishing, but it would be a good day to go to the mine. I'm going to leave that here. Oh, that's the wrong one. And I have two things sitting out all over there, but I'm so pitiful. Pitiful. I'm just so bad at this game. I'm just going to whine now. Just excuse me while I whine. Okay. Okay, put those back up. Okay, what do I have that I could put in? I'll just do some more parsnips. Or some green beans. I'll just do another part. I will do some more parsnips. That's what we'll... Oh! Hit the wrong buttons again. Out of control. Out of control. We'll just do some parsnips. Which, that'll give us stuff for the doctor anyway. It won't give us stuff for anyone else, but it'll give us stuff for the doctor. I don't know what to do today. I'm honest. I don't know what to do today. I guess go to the mines would be good. Going to the mines could be good. We might could get up. Let's do this. Let's put all of our stuff in here. We might want to take our onion up with us just in case. That gum freaking gummit. And let's just go to the mine. We haven't been to the mine lately. Alright, bye kitty. Be good. I didn't bring anything, so if I see anybody on the way, I've got nothing to give them. Except for forgeables, and let me tell you, not many people like the summer forgeables. I don't know why. But Vincent. Vincent loves grapes. Vincent adores grapes. So summer is the season for... Why did I go this way? I don't even know. But Vincent loves grapes. So this is a good season for him. No, I haven't come to ridicule you. Do you like a spice berry? You're very welcome. Poor Linus. Okay. I'm gonna take... I don't want to take too much. I'm gonna... We're gonna leave our stoves there in case we need them. It's noon. So I don't know how far we're gonna get. Probably not very. But if we get... If we need to go five more. Get myself up so I'm not real low, because I'm gonna feel like I'm high even though I'm not high, and then they're not getting me up fast enough. Come on, get you all up. Okay, that'll do. Okay, monster. Is that all that's down there? Is a monster? Dadgum, Tammy. Watch where you're putting your fingers. Is this the one that has the hidden stairs? No, apparently not. Ooh. Oh, and there's a down right there. That's interesting. Stupid. Freaky bat. Ooh. Somebody likes topazes, but I can't remember who that is either. One of these days I'm gonna look it up. Ooh, some more sap. Coal, though. I hate the bats. Nothing. I don't see anything interesting. Copper glows in the dark. Oh, it's a coal cart. Oh, I could use that. I was starting to run low after I made those two things with my coal. Let's head down this way and see. I need to start using my rollerball on my mouse, because you can rollerball between it all, but I'm just not real comfortable with it. I don't ever use my rollerball or anything. I'll say this much, we're going down pretty fast, or at least for me. Rather make sure that I'm not going to be surprised. And this is what these are for. We'll start collecting grapes and stuff, and I don't know, we'll collect whatever. Oh, there's a ladder down. Oh my lord. Spirits are happy with me today. Don't know what I did to make them happy, but yay. I just made this trip very, very worthwhile. Yay! Made it to 40. And we got the slingshot. I can't figure out what the point of the slingshot is. To the bottom. Reach the bottom of the mine. Oh, you're never happy. Now, the slingshot, supposedly you put rocks in the stupid thing. But I don't know how you equip, I don't know what you do with it as far as actually using it. I've never actually tried to use it, but I might try to use it. Just to see, but I've always in the past just done nothing with it. Because, oh, we've gotten down to the, oh, we're to the iron floors. Yay! Because I need iron. I'm starting to get to that. As sad as this sounds, if I ever get money, when the blueberries come in and I start getting money, I have a lot of upgrading to do. I need to upgrade stuff to copper, but I also need to get my axe up to iron so that I can get into the forest. And the forest is protected by one of those big old trees. Okay. Let's start going to town. On all these rocks. And then I could get those big stumps out of the way. I could get into the forest. I can get the big stumps just off my land. That would be good. And I could be clicking more hardwood, because eventually I'm going to need hardwood. You know what? Let's take this and put you down here, and we'll put you here, and you here, and you here, and you here. card you won. I'm so impressed. Make up your mind. Which rock are you hitting? Oh, I've got to eat. We gotta eat and go at this point. It's 8 o'clock. We got some time. We just got no energy. How are we doing on... Oh, we're running low. We're gonna be out of salmon berries before you know it. There we are. What level are we on? 42? Oh, that's not real good. Another down. Just kind of want to take a gander this way. No, that's not worth it. Not worth it. Not worth it. 43. If I can make it to 45, I will be completely and utterly happy. Oh, okay. Oh, and me with my inability to aim? Oh, no, 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 no. Give me my sword. That just looks too complicated. Just give me something I can swing repeatedly until they go stop coming at me. You're like yellow, gold color. Why are you pointing down? I'm going. Oh. Is that all? Okay. Oh. 44. Oh, and I've got my hands on the wrong thing again. Oh. It's hiding. Oh my lord. No, this is mine. You can't have it. It's mine. 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 If you say it 8 times, it's yours. They have to know that you mean business. But I don't know if I said that 8 times. Ooh, and stairs. I really do want those stairs, but I need this first. I can leave quartz, but iron? Oh my god, it's almost midnight. Doesn't matter. We're on it. Oh, iron! Can't leave my iron. I'm going. No, 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 no. Ding! To the top. Whew. Mines are hairy. I got a wooden mallet? The freak fray is a wooden mallet. Oh, no, I need that. You can keep that. You can keep that. I'll keep the stone. You can keep the berries. I want that, I think. Wooden mallet. I don't know. 15, 24, 3. Oh, well, that is a lot better than what I've got. It's a level 2 club. A level 2 sword. Oh, maybe we'll swing that around next time. Alright, now we've got to run. Oh, we're going to be so late. Run. We have extra energy, but that's beside the point. It doesn't matter today. Run! Run like the wind, Tammy, run! Faster! It's moments like this, I wish I owned a horse. Oh, the callus is on my feet from all this running. Oh man, I hit a piece of wood. I'm coming. Don't do a penalty. I'm here. I'm here. Oh. That was, oh, that was loud. I leveled up in mining. Yay! Plus one pickaxe proficiency. And can transmute iron. I've never used any of the transmute stuff. There was an earthquake during the night. Well, we'll just have to pick this up next time, because that is the end of this part. Part number 18. 18 is day 1 and 2 of summer. Thank you so much for watching, and we will meet back here next time and continue forward. Bye now.